know. It's a perfect way to end summer right before RA training.
They're your keys, Anna, Grace, and Blossom. Don't forget to join us at the captain's dinner tonight.
Okay, awesome. Thanks. You.
Looking forward to it.
See ya.
I'm so excited for this cruise.
Me too. I've never been on one before.
Hey, we're here to check in for the cruise. We're Jack and Evan.
1 second, please. Here you guys are.
Thank you.
Don't forget to join us at the captain's dinner tonight. There'll be lots of good food.
Awesome. Okay. Sounds great. We'll be there. First, I gotta go to the pool.
Good idea.
All right, everybody, can I have your attention, please? Thank you for coming to our safety informational session. We want to let you know that our ship is very safe. However, there are some risks associated with being on board. Okay? Hello? Can everyone listen up? Hey, everybody, if you can hear me, clap once. Okay. Hey, listen up!
Are y'all listening to anything he's saying right now?
I'm pretty much ignoring everything he's saying. Very annoying.
Yeah, I don't
even
understand what we're doing here.
Everyone will also
have...
Hey
guys,
we're going to
talk. You guys
want
to head
up? Yes, but let's first go to the front of the ship and go around the back.
That's a good idea.
I'm flying! Jack, I'm flying! Alright, your turn. Okay. I'm flying! Evan, I'm flying!
What is this, Gatorade? Whatever. I'll just watch the show.
Come fly, we'll fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay.
Man, that was some good drug.
Yeah, it was. Well, I don't know about y'all, but I'm ready to flip over.
Let's do it.
Remember the rules, everyone. We are betting keys, not money.
So I'm gonna throw in 3 master keys.
Well then, I'm going to put in the keys to Franz's Lexus.
How did you get his keys?
If I told you, I'd have to tell you.
Okay, well.
Awesome. Guys, look at how many keys I won
from tonight. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Lost
all my keys.
Yeah,
y'all are mad about the keys. I'm mad
That's him over there.
Okay. At least we survived the shipwreck. Yeah.
Guys, we're not gonna survive out here much longer if we don't get help.
So like, what are we supposed to do now? All our phones are waterlogged and don't have service thanks to AT&T. Like, what are we supposed to do?
Wait a minute.
I just remembered. I was on duty before we left.
Well, does it work?
Of course it does. It's a flip phone. And I know just the person to call.
Hello? Hey, Evan, what's going on?
Christian, we need help. Our crew's wrecked and we're stranded on an island.
Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna figure it out. Only if someone had a boat.
Did you say a boat?
Yes, so the RDs are stranded on the island and they need to get here before RE training. They need help.
I think I can handle that.
Thank you for rescuing us, Adam.
Yeah, no problem. It was my duty.
It's very noble of you.
Thank you, but seriously, no, I was on duty. Had you waited one more day, you'd have been out of luck.
Excited for this cruise. Yeah, I know. It's a great way to end our summer right before RA training.
Hey, listen up!
We're getting on a cruise.
Wait, did I see it too?
All right. I heard Evan yesterday through the door saying that he accidentally looked at the camera.
Yeah.
I'm flying! Jack, I'm flying!
Okay, everyone. Remember the game we're playing. We're betting.
Oh God. Oh God.
We're here, Jack. We could hurry this up.
I'm not gonna survive out here very much longer.
Man, I was good at my line! I told you, that's the only life for this scene!
If I have to wait, you have to wait! We have places to be, Evan!
Action!
Sorry. She said action. Yeah. You gotta be forceful with it.
Action! It. Oh.
Alright, we gotta cut that. We're gonna try that one.
Okay. All right.